curbs was what we was the first thing I skated when I first started skating. There was this curb by my house that was like this, you know, it was double-sided and dug out, and there was like an edge here and then another edge, but you would just hit board slides in and around and stuff. So curbs was one of the first things I've ever skated. All the way to the end. First was the worst, second was the best. You need a little wax on that bad boy.
I'll back you up.
I'm at Phoebes.
Phoebes?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
And like I said, it's weird because when you lean right, you start to pick up speed around that thing.
You have to lean, you have to dip it down.
Yeah.
But enough to like bring it back once you get like flat again. That's to the tree, dude. And you didn't come out slow, you came out perfect. It was rad.
Dude, yeah. Sick, hey. Jason hyped that up right there.
Oh, you gotta give a little. In this movie, I was seriously, like even Knoxville says, we man doesn't look too excited about this. The chair one, I knew they were gonna blast me. The most painful one for me was the human bungee. I don't know if it was the human bungee. Yeah, it was the human bungee. That one hurt the most. The vulture, the like sacrificing we man vulture one, that one sucked too. But painful was the human wedgie.
You almost got broke off on the chair one though.
Oh, the chair one but I pulled it.
Yeah.
Like my skate kind of style tuck and land, like I did it. I landed on hands and feet. Tremaine always says to me, he goes, dude, don't fucking skate slam on this, all right, dude? Like, try and just free yourself and just slam. Like, don't land like skate slam, dude, come on. It was rad that we finally put the video, like the movie out. So, stoked. figgy, dude. I think we're in lovely TSA, Team Santa Ana. and we're skating this curved ledge, this half moon ledge is what I call it. So it's pretty rad.
Nope. Oh God, you good?
Yeah. I didn't want to hit the camera. I was like, oh shit. That's gonna be rad footage. Dude, I flew into the camera. Icy slam. My foot went on it like. No. The three questions people ask me most is, hey, can I get a photo?
Wee man.
Yeah. That's the most asked question. You saw it obviously today.
Man right here. My homeboy right here.
Do you still do Jackass? And are you still with Chronic Tacos? Those are like the three questions I get asked daily.